kasa emu ensem eno na abusua woni se wuko mantem bi ti se atifido mantem mu a se na se red ne so a motor riders nyina agina mantem ahodo bi nso de wo monti se dogo bi nwa be eno nti ana multimedia yesi so hu se red ne so a masa eye agina ride safe respect the red light eti campaign a ye launch ne no uchi motor a ana se wo ride wo kada ibia na wo woni ada ho san se wo nkwa ehu hia ye mfiri ho na ye nkonsem fofro emu a na aban lawyer panyi onokoya sa yeswafo ya osha tentene ne hon samso de afutu akwama achimota school eye wormonto asofa mu de no se eye simsu biem court a wose wa lawyer fo se won kwade be ya enko wonchinsinsa weyenhye mu de sonko ya kwaso ntia futu a panifo de amoma mama sisi panifo wa achimota se enko da no woje wo mu
Attorney General and Minister of Justice Edi Atuja say ebra wotimi hia empanyinfo a wonum eda Achimota School nanu ewie ye no wonum agye atumu se obema nkoda amienu yikwan ama wonum akwakusua ade ewu school mu honum.
If students ought to go to school, the school ought to open the doors to them. Second, an appeal can be contested without a stay of education. An appeal can be pursued without the grant of a stay of education order. Unless it can be shown that the grant of the stay of education order is so imperative or compelling and that its denial will lead to some injustice at all. In the meantime, any injustice for us against me interim. So I think that the stay of education will not pursue, that the school can pursue its appeal.
Godfrey Diabo Adame assigns to the two that say, one of the Nusu Yemuno, Wohuno ne say, Senka court to be a woe to me a chain high court no, and na a bua tena, and Kababua, Amasa appeal in Semin Yanano, and ya the Anke Abaso, and so would you dear pass say, and ya dear school in Penny in four, a betrin and no a dear woe for.
And I expect them to then comply because to do so means that they are defying the orders of the Dutch court for the Supreme Court. Or not.
Mm-hmm.
It will also imply that they are not law abiding, and I think that if they are law abiding, as we are required to do, we ought to respect the decisions emanating from our Supreme Court.
Mm-hmm.
They cannot, because within the full gamut of law affecting the school, is the pre-tertiary education act. The pre-tertiary education act constitutes GES as a body with powers to supervise all public schools. GES, the Higher Education Service, is under the Ministry of Education, is subject to the advice of the Attorney General all the time. We give them advice on various issues. We represent them in court and all. So GES cannot, it will be incongruous for GES to be vested with powers of managing or administering a school and the legal principal legal representative of the government.